Now, what happened when Siobhan and Lambert came face to face? That's next. To American Idol, live here this Tuesday evening in Hollywood. Tonight, our finalists are tackling the music of Elvis Presley. Siobhan Magnus, ladies and gentlemen. You are a true Elvis fan, right?
I am.
You did a report on Elvis back in the sixth grade, I hear?
I did, but yeah. I would credit it more to my parents, who always raised me with good taste.
Or who did all the work for you.
No. But...
What about his story inspired you?
The most fascinating thing about Elvis to me is that he came from practically nothing. All he had were his dreams, and he took that, and he did whatever he wanted with it.
Rags to riches. All right, well, we're going to see what happened when Siobhan spent some time with Lambert in Vegas. Roll the tape.
What are you singing?
I'm singing Suspicious Minds.
I love that song. All right.
Caught in a trap, I can't walk out.
She's got the pipes, but it feels a little sleepy to me. It needs a little bit more movement, a little fire underneath.
So he had me sing it again a bit faster. We can't go on together. We're suspicious. And I realized that he was right.
I think when she gets into a place where there's a little more rhythmic musicality, I think it suits her really well, because that kind of gives her a little bit more oomph.
I just want to say that it's so great to meet you. I've already been compared to you, which is a honor.
It's a great compliment. She's really talented. I think she's somebody that wants to be different and likes being different, and I respect that.
Did she take Adam's advice from 1969, Suspicious Minds? Here is Siobhan Magnus.
We're caught in a trap, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say? With suspicious minds, and we can build our dreams on suspicious minds. Oh, let our love survive. Oh, dry the tears from your eyes.
Took some chance, you took a couple of risks tonight. I mean, I kind of liked the whole Supremes-ish intro to the thing with the whole kind of thing. It was, when you broke into the halftime part, the slower part, is where you really came alive for me, and I heard those big vocals. I've been missing those vocals for a week, and I'm happy they're back. That girl can sing right there.
You look fabulous. You look great. And I agree. I like the second half a lot more than I like the first half, because I really do miss that from you. I know you're getting mixed messages, like too much and back off, but that really is what you do best, and you really have a beautiful voice. I really liked it a lot.
Thank you. I mean, I feel like you guys are picking up on this, like, Siobhan has
two voices. The first part of that performance is one voice, and the second is kind of this crazy screaming thing. And it's just, it's getting confusing for me. It just leaves me... I'm sorry, I wasn't crazy about it. I want you to kind of figure out...
I love the second voice.
I love the second voice too, but yeah. It's just too distinct, too different for me.
To me, it was like you were put into a time machine and you came back in 20 years' time. That's what it came over. This was like a completely different person who I'd seen. Very, the way you look. I thought the first part of the song was terrible. And I think even when you hit some of those big notes later on, you didn't actually quite hit the notes this time. So it sounded to me very erratic, very screechy. And I kind of feel that you've lost who you were 2 or 3 weeks ago. Maybe it's confidence, maybe it was the song, I don't know. But this was not one of your best performances.
Quick question. Come on over. Quick question. What would you like to see her do next week if she's around?
Well, you know, when you've got a catalogue as big as Elvis, and we've seen it tonight, you choose a song which suits you as a singer.
Yeah.
And I don't think that is you in the real world. I genuinely don't.
She did make it around.
I mean, even I can't pinpoint who or what I am, and I've always kind of taken pride in that. I'm not just one kind of singer or one kind of... If I can't even label myself, I don't think it's necessary to be labeled.
Very,
I just
very
love
good
to
point.
Sing.
Very good point. Very good point.
And genuine too. That's what we remember about you. Siobhan, 1-866-IDOL-06, 1-866-436-5706. Or you can text the word vote to 5706. Don't vote until the end of the show.
Thank you very much, darling. Good luck.